Hello guys, Model Aircraft with the Bell 222 CSHDX. This one you see here is the actual scale one. And you know, it has the scale lines at the top of the engine bay. It has the three white lines in the bottom of the fuselage is gray. And if you look at mine, it's the same thing. Bottom of the fuselage is gray, the three white lines, and also it has the white dashes on top of where the engine bays are. But as you can see, it took a lot of work to get it to look like that, you know. So keep a lookout. This should be going into the my Blade 330S should be going into this fuselage. And keep a lookout for it. And I'll have to paint I'll match the tail blade. Like, you see how the tail blade of this scale version has like a four stripes on the tail blade. So I'm gonna paint that on my 330S tail blade. And also I'll have to paint the fins and the vertical stabilizer on my model one. Yeah, but it's looking good so far, as you guys can see. All right guys, this is Model Aircraft signing out. Like and subscribe to my channel.